I'm Major Lisa Lourey, U.S. Army, certified in aerobics, step, strength training, yoga, and Pilates.
And we're here to get you fit for duty!
A show by the military, for the military, and for anyone else who wants a hardcore workout. Prepare to sweat.
On today's Fit for Duty, we'll be doing cardio step aerobics, so grab your aerobic steps, because we're going to work you out.
Dig this.
Hi, welcome to Fit for Duty at Coronado Naval Air Station in San Diego. I'm accompanied today with my two workout partners, Jess from Nellis Air Force Base and Renee from Navy Region Southwest. Do you have your step ready? Because here we go in four, in three. Now step up basic, right and left, up, up and down. Now when you're using your aerobic step, always make sure to step right in the center of the bench. Rolling heel to toe, chest is lifted, abs are in nice and tight to support that lower back. Now, if you're not a fan of this high step, if you have some knee issues, if you're pregnant, or if you're just getting started, take a look at Jess here. She's not using any risers at all. All right, four more of these. Three, two. Now, lift your knee to the left, to the right. Step, knee. Excellent. There you go. Hup, hup. Keep it moving. Four more. Four. Three. Two. We're going to change this a little. Give me a kick. Step, kick. Step, kick. Oh, yeah. You got it. How you feel about this, ladies? Woo! Can you give me one more kick? Now give me a basic left. Hold it center. Hold it center. So we've changed legs now. We're on our left leg. Up, up, and down. Four more of these. Three. Last one. How about those knees again? Knees up, right, left. Oh, yeah. Now, you can move your arms, but if you're a little rhythmically challenged, maybe that arm movement isn't right for you. Good. Kick it. Kick it. Let's go. Woo. Well, it's warming up here out in San Diego. Even if the sun hasn't really cooperated with us, we're getting warm anyway. Four more of these. Last one. Basic right. Hold it here. Hold it here. And we're going to start building a little combination. Two more. Back to your kicks. Back to your kicks. Now, can you give me a Charleston? Two kicks on the left. Step, kick. Other side. Step, kick. Good. Do it again. Hut, hut. Now, if you got the energy and want to put a little pop in, give me a little hop. Yes. Woo. One more time. One more time. Basic left. Hold it here. Charleston. Two kicks. Woo. Two kicks. Once again, two kicks. Now basic right and hold. All right, we're going to add just a little more on to this. Two more of these. Repeater knee. Three knees, left knee here. Three, two, other way. So when you do this repeater, all of your weight is on the bench. You're just tapping lightly on the ground. Good. Back to your two kicks. Two kicks. Basic left. Hold it. Repeater knee. Three. You got it. One more, one more. Now single knees, single knees. Hold here. Woo! How'd that work for you? How'd it work for you at home? Are you lost? Well, if you are, don't worry about it. Just march in place a little and come right back into the rhythm. One more. Two kicks, Charleston, basic right, yes, repeater, three knees, other way, three knees, one more, good, knees those singles. Yes. All right, guys. You ready to cut this down a little? What do you think? We're going to cut this down some. Woo! One more of these. Now, basic right and hold. Here we go. From the top, two kicks. Basic left hold. Two times. Repeat or knee. Single knees. One more. Basic left hold. Woo! Charleston, two kicks. Basic, right, right. Repeaters, three knees. Single knees. All right, we got to cut this down some more. Making a little combo out of this. Basic right. Charleston. Woo. Basic once. Repeater knee. Single knees. Hold it. Hold it. Charleston, two kicks. Yes. Basic right. Repeater. Single knees. So what do you guys think about putting some direction in? Think we're ready? Now it gets a little complicated because we're going to start changing the direction. Let's cross our fingers and see how this goes. One more of these. Basic right. So instead of the march, you're going to walk around the bench. Two kicks. Now walk around your edge. Repeater knee. Knee straddle. Knees to the front. How'd that go, guys? What do you think? Yeah, those directional changes get a little complicated, but that's okay because directional changes increase intensity. Basic left. Charleston, two kicks. Walk it around the edge. Repeater knee. Turn it, knee straddle. Basic right. Hold it there. What do you think? One more time? One more time at home? 4 seconds now. Four. Three. Two. From the top, let's kick it, Charleston. Hey, hey. Walk it around halfway. Repeater. Knee straddle. Listen, listen, V-step hold. Hold it here. So that's just like a basic. You're just stepping out a little wider. Couple more. Last one. All right. Charleston, two kicks. Walk it around. Repeater. Knee straddle. V-step. Yes, yes, I think we got it. Woo! Two more. Charleston, kick it. Walk it around. Repeater. Knee straddle. Basic left feet. Oh, yeah. Woo! All right, keeping this holding pattern here. Give me four more of these. Three. Woo! I will do a few extras, huh? I think a few of us would appreciate that. No names mentioned. All right, how about from the top? Two kicks, Charleston. Two Charlestons. Now walk around the edge. Repeater. Knee straddle. V-step. Hold it here, hold it here. Now remember, if you're having a hard time keeping up, if you're not quite with the music, that's okay. We all start somewhere. As long as you're getting a little sweat on your body, the more you practice, the easier it gets. Just stick with it. Give me three more. Two. All right, how about two kicks? Charleston. Charleston. Walk around the edge. Repeater. Knee straddle. V-step center. There you go. Oh, yeah, I think we can do one more of these before. before the break. Last one. Charleston. Walk it around. Repeater. Knee straddle. Feet step hold. Well, this is a really good time to maybe take a quick break. But I want to get a little stretch in here. So one more of these. Now tap your bench. Just tap it here. You always want to stretch when the muscles are just a little bit warmer. Three, and it prevents injury. Also gives you a nice break. Left leg up and hold it here. Give me just a little lean forward. Roll that toe down. Good. Shift your weight forward. Drop that right knee. Tuck the tailbone under. So you're feeling that nice, good stretch down the front of your leg in the quadricep and hip. Release it. Slide back. Right leg is up. Lean it forward. Good. Oh, that feels real nice. Roll that toe down. All right, bend that knee into the bench. Lock that heel in. Let's bring those arms behind our back and lift up. Up onto the toe, knee under your hip, drop. Arms in front of you. Step back, take a big breath in, rounding the spine, tuck the tailbone under. And exhale. Now you just take a few more stretches, and we'll come back for some more cardio step after the break.
Let's try. Hey, speed it up.
you feel?
How do you guys feel?
I know it's kind of tough at first. You feel a little uncoordinated and uncomfortable, but once you get it, it's a blast. Four more. Now we're going to take this off the bench and bring the knees to the floor. Just like you've got an imaginary step here. Good. Now tap to the center. Tap it. Deep breaths in through the nose, out through the mouth. All right, four more. Three. Last one, right heel up and freeze it. Give me another stretch. Now, if you want, you can grab that toe and pull it towards you. Now, we're going to do all the same stretches we did earlier before the last break. So you just carry on through this break. We'll be right back. Shift your leg forward. Lock that left heel in. But I ain't see myself.
Hello, I'm Commander David Keplish, orthopedic surgeon and team physician at the U.S. Naval Academy. The military is made up of individual warriors who must be prepared both mentally and physically to lead others into harm's way. I'm not a shrink, so I don't have much to say about preparing oneself mentally, other than to say, stay sharp and focus on the task at hand. Listen to your instructors and spend a little extra time reading books that relate to your area of expertise. Be open to receive knowledge and be sure to pass along your knowledge to someone else. In medical school, we have a saying, see one, do one, teach one. When you can teach somebody else particular skills, then you're well on your way to mastering them yourself. Now let's talk about physical readiness. Think of your body as the ship. You're the captain, and it's your responsibility to keep that ship seaworthy. You prove it by keeping yourself fit for duty at all times. Number one, pass your PRT. Habitually fretting over or trying to avoid this biannual requirement is not a viable strategy for success. If you're a marginal athlete who's carrying a few extra pounds, then prayers and light duty chits won't improve your run time or how many push-ups you can do. The solution is simple. Get lean, get hard, and then stay that way. Number two, personal hygiene. Personal hygiene is huge. Wash your hands at least 5 or 10 times a day. Trust me, they're nasty. And cover your nose and mouth when you sneeze. Then go wash your hands again. Be sure to shower after workouts. Do laundry regularly. Use shower gels, not bar soap. And don't share personal items like towels, socks, and razors. Number three, plan all of your elective surgeries. Don't schedule your vasectomy or your wisdom teeth extraction right before a mandatory training evolution or your advancement exam. Number four, tell your doctor the truth. The medical staff is here to help you, not to fry you. Most of your doctors are a pretty salty bunch who can usually detect when they're being lied to. So please, don't compound your problems with cover-ups. Honestly, helps us help you. Really, it's the best policy. And number five, follow medical instructions. If you're told to report for a follow-up evaluation, blood test, or immunization, then do it. The consequences of not following these instructions could seriously impact your duty status, your leave, and possibly even your life. Together, let's train smart and stay strong.
I'd like to thank you for tuning in to Fit for Duty Cardio Step Aerobics, and I'd also like to thank the great staff and support we've received here at Coronado Naval Air Station in San Diego. Most of all, my amazing and very tolerant fitness team, Jess from Nellis Air Force Base and Renee from Navy Region Southwest. You be sure to tune in next time, because we're getting you fit for duty!